somebody in there?
In here.
Check this shit out. What do we have here?
Yo, Carl. What up, kid?
Hey, what's happening? Is this undercover training? Oh, no, you must be off duty.
Yeah, whatever. Hush up, man. Mr. Truth here is going to be supplying you with some of the finest weed, and you are gonna deliver it for us.
Hey, man, you losing it. You hallucinating this shit.
What? Oh. Yo, Truth, come here, man.
Welcome, friend.
Sup?
Carl here is gonna be paying you your money.
What you talking about?
Now, Carl, I got a real do-gooder fucking with me, and I want you to take this evil green poison and drop it on him. It's gonna ruin that asshole's career.
Ah, bullshit.
Dudes, you want mushrooms? You lose? How about some DMT?
No, not for me, man. I got a jet. Whew, shit. I'm fucked up. Yo, Carl, pay the man.
Whoa, man. I never thought I'd see that. A fed out smoking me. What are you, dude? FBI? DEA?
Nah, I'm more like a private investigator.
Friend, you give off a positive energy. How about some Vietnamese opium?
Nah, I don't get down with that.
But how do I know I can trust you then?
What, I'm working for you now?
I'm a man of peace, but some squares across that ridge are not respecting my peace. I mean, survivalist maniacs, right-wingers, fascists. They have a harvester and I need one. Get it, then you can pay me. Namaste, Carl.
The fuck that mean? Later, freak.
I need that beer.
Come to the wrong farm, boy!
for?
Hey, who is this guy?
Don't know, but it looks kind of shifted. Roll him in some pig shit!
Come to the wrong farm, boy!
Beat him down! It's all he's good for! Hey, who is this guy?
Don't know, but it looks kind of shifted. Roll him in some pig shit!
Come to the wrong farm, boy!
Man, you've brought peace back to my valley. Thank you, friend. I'll call you when the hoop-de-doo is ready. Just make sure you get that cash.
Hey!
Carl, it's Caesar.
What's up?
Bad stinking shit, that's what's up, Holmes.
What's wrong? Where's Kendall? Is she okay?
She's with me. She's okay for now. The Varios Los Aztecas, it's all over. There's a price on my head. Maybe Kendall's too.
What happened?
Trust, respect, honor, they don't mean jack in Los Santos now. My OGs, my S's, all dead or in hiding, eh?
Get out of town. Head over to Angel Pine, rent you and Kendall a trailer, and I'll meet you there.
Okay. Well, I just got some shit to take care of, and
No, just get my sister out of town someplace safe. Don't shit with me on this one. I can't lose her, man.
Sure thing, Holmes. We'll see you in Angel Pine.
Appreciate that. Thanks.
You can legally own a gun. Take it, hold it, love it. The revolution is coming!
Hello?
Where'd you been, asshole? Why don't you call, eh?
Well, I was just about to call you, but...
Liar! You've been hanging out with those sticky putas!
No, no. If you just let me...
Silence! Get up here! We've got places to rob!
Look, I'm in the middle of some shit, right?
Thank you. Yeah, you think you're a bitch, huh?
Hey, Catalina, baby! It's me, Carl Johnson! Hey, baby, I'm sorry. We got off on the wrong foot. I had a rough time, baby. You know, maybe I was a little harsh. Please forgive me. Come on, baby! Open up the door. Shit! Is she here? I don't see her. Come on, baby! Don't be mad. Baby, please! Baby, without you, there is no Carl Johnson. Damn, man. Shit. Now, where is this stupid bitch?
Here, cabrón. Who's the bitch now, eh?
Oh, baby. I'm so sorry, baby.
What was that?
You so right. Please forgive me, baby. Just don't fucking shoot me, please.
Do you think you're sorry? Huh? How are you going to prove you're sorry?
Come on now, baby. Come on. I'm gonna play with you so rough, baby.
Keep talking!
Yeah. And I'll take you to rob banks and shit.
Oh?
And, you know, I'll let you kill anyone you want to kill.
Mm-hmm.
I'm gonna treat you right, baby. Shit. Just, come on. Just please don't shoot
Carl,
me.
I think I love you.
Shit, that's great. Cool. Yeah, fantastic. Shit, all that, you wanna go rob some shit, baby?
Mm-hmm.
Hey, what we got left?
Are you stupid? Do you forget already? The bank in Palomino Creek. The liquor store in Blueberry. Or the betting shop in Montgomery.
Okay, well this time we gonna do it real chill. No crazy psycho shit, baby.
Speak for yourself, Chuckboy. Today, I feel like killing all the men I meet.
Oh, baby.
Don't worry, I make an exception for some of the men in my life. That's right, Pastor.
You wanna rob a betting shop?
Yeah, you know man enough? Here, Carl.
Satchel charges? Where the hell did you get them?
Open the back room door or I blow your fucking face off! Leave the panic button or I'll kill your children too! I warned you, you stupid bitch! Stupid fucking bitch! Now I kill you! Eat my shit! Oh, get in there and open the safe!
Does this fight if you talk like that again?
Stop playing with your balls and hurry up!
Okay, I got it!
Fucking time! You're a fucking sloth!
Whatever, let's roll.
I've taken air, bro!
Fucking psycho!
All you little men are scared of strong women. If we're passionate, you say we're crazy. If we're upset, you say we're hysterical. We sleep with men, we're sluts. If we don't put out, we're creature bitches.
Who you calling little men? You went berserk back here.
That was the senator in the office! You can't stand the heat, go put your tiny balls in the freezer.
Tiny balls? Now just wait a minute.
Enough! Just shut up and drive. I'm out of that fucking box. Impress me, Carl Johnson. Here's your gut, big man.
Hey, Catalina, it's Carl. Come on, let's go. We got banks to rob, baby. Come on, let's go.
In here, mi amor.
All right, come on, let's go.
How was it?
Different.
I knew you would like it.
Look, baby. I thought we was gonna make some serious paper.
I'm starting to get really bored of you.
I just need the money.
And I'm just a cheap fuck? A whore you don't even pay?
No, I didn't say that.
Carl, I say I'm in love with you, and you act like I'm an idiot. I see the way you look at other women. I know you're kind, Carl. I am serious. I will kill you if you ever mess around. I will castrate you first, then I will make you eat them.
Enough! I need some fucking money.
Carl, you are really boring me now.
Please, sweetheart. I got in some real, real deep shit.
Okay.
Oh, yeah.
Maybe today we hit it. This place will be a walk in the park. Come on, move your fucking butt!
Nobody screws with me! Nobody! Too slow! I'm very fucking shit!
Right next to my ear. Hey, look, well, we gotta talk about something.
No, no, my demo!
What do I have to say to you?
You're a great girl and all, but you gotta calm down. I know some cold-blooded cats wouldn't act like you.
Oh, you get given a lioness and you want a pussycat? Whip.
No, I just want...
You know why I act like this.
No.
I'm in love, Carl. A woman's heart is a tempestuous place, and you will break my heart. Sometimes I want to kill us both.
Please, don't do that. Just relax a little.
Pick it up, man. How you get so proud, huh?
Where the fuck is this? Carl, you have much to learn about the female heart. Come and see me again when you think you understand it. Goodbye.
Hey, what's happening?
Why you so cheery? You thought I was one of your cheap cars?
Baby, you gotta chill the fuck out and...
I chill out when you get here. You better hope I don't make testicle kebabs when you arrive.
Look, this ain't no...
No more talk. Get your ass up here, now!
What I do now?
Do all the fucking same, eh? I see it on television, I read it in books, I hear it in music. Do all the same. Fuck this, fuck that. Well, fuck you!
Baby, I'm sorry.
I gave to you as a woman. No! No more! From now on, We just business partners, okay?
Hey, if that's how you want it, but I mean, you breaking my heart.
I'm warning you. I'm in a really bad fucking mood. Today, I kill everybody who fucks with me. Especially you. Move! I feel good today, like a woman reborn.
Cool, maybe you won't go berserk, huh?
Oh, I go berserk, but not until I really pissed.
Oh, well that's a relief to hear.
Perhaps this time no cowboy motherfuckers will get in our way.
Amen to that.
Come on, drive.
What's wrong?
Nothing, I just hate men.
Well, give me a break.
Here's your break. Your break is you're not on my barbecue being eaten.
Well, that's one way of looking at shit, I suppose.
Now, try to be a man this time. Drive, lover. Hope you drive better this time around.
You ever driven a quad? It ain't easy. Especially when you got a screaming bitch on the back shooting past your ear.
Real
slick, homie.
I was trying to anger you more often.
Now that I'm looking forward to.
You're on crowd control, so don't take any shit.
Yes'm, Miss Catalina, miss. Don't even think about doing anything, motherfucker.
Hand over every last dollar, now, bitch. I'm going to empty the safe. Keep these idiots covered.
All right, you heard the lady. No heroic shit. What was you saying? Oh, shit!
Shit!
This seat tape, fool!
I need you for a simple job! Idiota!
Attention all units. Some psychos are robbing the...
Smash the ATM and get as much cash as possible.
Ain't no one paying
you.
Give
up! You're surrounded!
Huh? Quick! We have much time!
That's GSF tech, fool.
Follow me! Cops, take cover!
Hey, fucking fool!
Thought you might try the back way. We were waiting for you.
You're fired! You went that way!
You're surrounded!
I got it! Where the hell did he go?
Where you going?
You punk-ass popo bitch!
Yeah, see what?
To pay. You revolt me. You make my skin crawl.
Well, I ain't crazy about you either.
That's just it. How little you know. Don't talk. Let us enjoy the peace and quiet. There you go.
Thanks.
One day, Carl Johnson, you will realize. She truly loved me, and your heart will break in two. But you are more like the spiny lizard than a man.
Guns and ammo, all top quality. Best not to mention where you got that, okay? I didn't sell you this, right? Have fun. Hope you kick some ass. If the cops ask, you didn't get it here, okay? See you again soon.
Hey, Holmes. I've been busy.
Caesar, what's up?
I can smell Nacho's arsenal from a mile off. Racing, my friend. Cars, not beautiful cars, but fast, man, fast.
What are you talking about?
Street racers from San Fierro. They meet out here to tear up the blacktop. No chota choppers. You want to make some money?
Just to poke shit in the woods?
Why you keep asking me that, Holmes? I told you, I don't know. What a holiness does his business is his business. Just get a fast car and meet me in Kendall just south of Montgomery. See you, man.
Where is this guy? Hey, I've been waiting forever, man. Where the hell you been?
Sorry, Holmes. I had no idea when the race would be.
Right. You just happened to show up 5 minutes after everybody else, huh?
When the gasoline runs through your vein like the burning passion, you know when it's time to race.
I think you're getting high on that country air, man.
Hey, CJ, look.
You haven't been to one of our meets before. Where are you from, friend?
I'm from Grove Street Family. Los Santos. What's happening?
Relax. This isn't a parade, pal. But you know, we gotta be careful. Wootsy Moon. But my friends call me Wootsy. How you doing?
CJ. Carl Johnson.
Listen, out here we like to race for cash or pink slips. Racer's choice. Get your car started. We're about to go. Good luck, Carl Johnson.
Something real strange about that dude.
Be careful, CJ.
For sure.
Thank you.
You drive with style, Carl Johnson. And I never mind losing to a guy who's willing to push himself right to the edge. As for me, I'm a man who honors his bet.
Well, you learn pretty fast with the police on your ass.
Listen, it's best if we clear the hell out of here as soon as possible, because for some reason, the local police don't appreciate our noble sport.
Yeah, thanks for the advice.
Okay, I gotta go. You know what? If you ever find yourself in San Fierro, give me a call. Maybe we can do a little business together.
Yeah, I might just do that.
I guess that's our wake-up call. Nice meeting you.
Where you been, eh? This is how you repay my tenderness? Do you prefer the curves of some car to those of a real woman?
Look, Catalina, you called it off, remember? Just business.
What kind of a man are you? When I say just business, I mean that I love
what
you!
What the fuck?
When I say I'm no interested no more, I mean that I love
wait.
You! And
hey,
when I say that
wait,
I miss
Catalina,
you!
Wait, Catalina, leave my car alone! I did this for us! For me and you.
It's too late. I don't love you no more. I love another, okay?
What? Then what the fuck was this about?
I cannot keep my passions holed up. They need a release. That was a good release. Like hitting a man with a frying pan while he sleeps. This Carl? This is my new man. Are you jealous? Are you going to fight for me? Huh?
No, I can take rejection.
You are jealous and a coward. Now let's race!
Crazy bitch.
You had the unfair advantage!
Being a better driver ain't no unfair advantage.
You think you're clever, but it is you who is missing the point. Not only was he racing, but he was satisfying me. Fully. What are you gonna say about that?
The advantage of a stick shift, I guess. Yeah, whatever. Anyway, man, what is it? Cash or pink slip?
There you go! Goodbye, Mr. Johnson. I will not be missing you.
Hey, wait a minute, bitch! What is this shit?
The deed to a garage in San Fierro. My lover needs his car so we can go to Liberty City.
Liberty City? Yeah, whatever. Have a good time.
I will.
Fine.
Okay.
Go. I ain't gonna miss you.
Goodbye!
Young Ho. Oh, was it?
Said.
Hey, Carl, dude. Now I got the little Mau Mau you're after. But be careful, man. People are listening to us. I got a little green village up in the hills. Come and get it. Whoa, man, I don't know you. I don't know you. Prank caller, prank caller.
Embry ain't so bad.